the energy, like diving for hitting the balls, even after, even if it's not on our side. A lot of teams don't want you to save the ball on the other team's side, but if they're saving it, we're going after it too.
All right, and finally, what do you guys have to do to keep this team with this game?
We have to trust our teammates, trust that, you know, nobody wants to be the center of attention, and we want to be the center of attention as a whole, and nobody tries to take over. Because right now, as a whole, it's better taking over than just a one-man side.
All right, there you have it. Jonathan Fay at halftime. Chris Williams, C-Sports and Entertainment. Sports and Entertainment. I'm with the victorious China the Fan. China, tough second half. They bring out the press, had a call you guys.
Noticing that we can just get the ball down to the middle or on the other side of half court and being able to finish with the layup or the open shot.
Okay. Any big adjustments that you had to make during some of your timeouts?
Yes. We had to put in more defensive players, which took out our ball handlers, and then we had to throw our ball handlers in out in there so we could have our defensive players so we could be balanced.
Okay. Talk about that balance. You guys did a really good job defensively from the beginning to the end. But then the score, a lot of turnovers. So you can talk about talk a little bit about that, how you overcame that.
We have this third quarter crush. It definitely is kind of hectic. What we seem to do is just try to move at a fast pace. When we realize that we're up, just slow it down, because defense wins games, especially when you're up. All you got to do is defend and then run the clock out of offense.
On both ends. Defensively, you grab the rebounds, and then you score 19 points in the second half. Talk about your performance in the second half.
Second half, I was more active, trying to create more, finding the shots that I needed, you know, close around the rim, being active, doing things I needed to do, helping out my team, you know.
Anything in particular that
I just
really got you jump started, or your first half, it was a little dazed?
I'm one of my hardest critics, so first half, I just knew I was playing bad. I just got to realize, analyze, and come back and, you know, create how I did.
Okay. Well, thank you, and good game. Probably the star tonight, Brian Calloway. Brian, you end up with 23 points. You pretty much I should say, as far as scoring. And when things seem to slow down, you hit threes, hitting twos, you did whatever it took. Talk about your game tonight.
I was just here just to be a jump start off the bench. I really wasn't going to play today, but luckily, you know, I played, and I was just here to help my team out. That's really it.
Oh, wow. Well, you talked about you might not have played today.
Yeah.
What was going on with that decision?
I was supposed to be somewhere else, but I stayed, so I was here to play.
Heck of a commitment. Good job.
Thanks.
Chris Williams, C Sports and Entertainment. Fayetteville Panthers win their last game, final game of the season. On to the playoffs.